welcome back to our channel. Ben is here.
Hi guys.
Harley is watching TV and dito lang siya. It's already 7:30 here. And I posted sa YouTube and Instagram if you guys have some questions, because that's what you've been requesting is a Q&A blog. We're doing it now, so I got some few questions here. Salamat sa mga nagpadala ng kanilang questions. We'll try answer everything. So this will be the part one of the Q&A.
Part one, correct.
Part one, okay. First question, so we'll like, where am I from? I'm from Pampanga. Born and raised in Pampanga po.
Did they ask where I'm from? Because I'm from Melbourne. They didn't ask.
No.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Okay. Who is your favorite Filipino blogger? Yeah, obviously, si Ray. So, siya lang talaga yung pinap... She's the only one I always watch, can't I?
We watched Dan and Ray's lots when we were living in the Philippines.
Yeah, because I used to watch her a lot. Way pa nung nakita ko na siya sa YouTube. Before kasi yung mga pinapanood ko is like mostly international makeup vlogs, like makeup channels. But then yung nakita ko na yung channel niya, I always watch her vlogs. So I think she's my favorite blogger, Filipino blogger. Pero pinapanood ko rin sila... Anak kay ganyan, Michelle D. And yeah, the Indies then I watch. So how did I get in Australia? Through fiancé visa, you guys.
Tourist visa, fiancé
yeah,
visa.
Yeah, our first tourist visa.
Visa, PR, and then the next one, citizenship.
Yeah, so una nag-tourist ako, and then fiancé visa I applied. And now I'm permanent residency na. So, permanent resident, sorry. So a lot of you asking for our love story. Where did I meet Ben? Where did I meet you, baby?
In Angela City, Pampanga.
Where?
SM Clark.
No, how do we meet?
No, we met at Manila, the Terminal 4.
No, na-meet ko siya online. Online?
Remember? Yeah, online. And then yeah. First met face-to-face was in Manila Airport,
yes.
Terminal 4.
So online kami nag-meet, guys. A lot of people meeting online now, no?
Yes.
What do we do for work?
We're in business and we own restaurants in Australia, and also we own one in the Philippines as well.
Yeah, so meron po kami negosyo. So at the moment, I do help with the Philippine one and dito rin sometimes, pero most of the time I look after Harley, housewife. Tumutulong lang ako pag kailangan ako ni Ben. Right? I help when you need me.
Yeah, absolutely, love. And then Harley will help when she's older.
When she's older.
Sell cookies.
Oh, someone asked, where in Pampanga is our restaurant? Oh, in Angeles City po, Marky Mall.
Marky Mall.
Marky Mall.
Level
2. Ayala Mall. Level 2. Next to Krispy Kreme. So, mag-hi kayo sa aming mga staff doon. So, shout out sa aming mga...
Mention the blog and you get a free cookie.
Yeah, you mention... Yeah, you get a free cookie.
Because the staffs are working. So, the staffs, you give them a free cookie.
Kasi nanonood din yung mga staffs ko sa
just
Pinas.
Just one, though. Just one.
Nanonood din sila. So, yeah. So, yun. Sa Pampanga siya, guys. Angeles City in Marquimong. Someone asked if it's... This is our own house. No, we're renting at the moment po. Kalilipat lang namin dito sa Australia ulit last year. So, we've been living here 1 year now. Yeah.
Yeah.
We've been back for 1 year now.
And
yeah.
We want to come back to the Philippines. To
regularly.
See
yep.
Family, friends in our restaurant. But we can't because of COVID restrictions.
Yeah. It's a
hopefully,
bit hard.
Maybe Christmas or early next year, we're hoping.
Yeah,
fingers crossed.
I know. Fingers crossed. Harley is still here. So, yeah. So, yeah, we're renting at the moment. Po. What's this? Commercial with Harley. Look at it.
Yeah, I'll put another episode up. Harley, you keep watching me with this. What's the next one, love?
So, there's
good questions.
One. Yeah, they're good questions,
yeah.
Aren't they? So, do you miss the Philippines? What can you say about what's happening in the Philippines at the moment with the COVID season 2? Oh yeah, and we miss Philippines so much now.
Yeah, we loved it. We lived there for 2 years. And
yeah, tumira si Bendon for 2 years.
2018 to 2020.
2018 to 2020. Yeah, he loves the Philippines. We love the Philippines, and we miss all our family, friends, and our staffs. At the moment, nga lang, yeah, it's really hard to come and visit. And
we're hoping under control soon.
I know,
but it's very hard until everyone gets the vaccination. But yeah, we're thinking of everyone because we know particularly in Manila it's very hard at the moment, and Pampanga a little bit as well, so
yeah.
But we're sure the government will get on top of it, and it'll all be much better in the next 6 months.
Yes, hoping and praying. Yeah. How many years are you now living in Australia? So 3 years, 4 years now. Total 4 years.
With a break in between. Yeah.
Yeah, because 20 people. Yeah. Dalawang bulumipat kami ng Pinas ng dalawang taon.
Don't touch the TV.
And then 1 year na kami dito. We've been back. So 4 years. Paano kayo nagkakilala ng mga Inday? Shout out from Lanao del Norte, Mindanao. Hi, Sai Real Joanna from Mindanao. We met I watched race nga. So, nung nalaman kong buntis siya, I sent her a gift for Isla. And they visited our store sa Ingle Farm Shopping Center. So that's how, unfortunately, wala ako nun. So si Ben yung na-meet nila. And yeah, that's how we first, and then we contact and...
Dan and Ray's yeah, a couple of times, and they invited us to Renmark. And we met the guys and...
Yeah, no, dinner. No, when we went out with Dan and Ray's for dinner, Kat and Neil was there. So that was the first time I met them, is with Kat and Neil. And then I met Chona and my kids. It's my Lyra. When pumunta na kami ng Renmark. Yeah. There, it was really nice meeting them, wasn't it, babe?
Yeah, they're all very down to earth, very humble,
very genuine. Super bait nila.
Yeah.
What does it feel like bonding with the Indies? It was really nice. Yeah. Nung yung lahat sila nun was within Renmark, and they're all like just so
very chill.
Yeah, very chill. Like Filipino like hospitality. Oh, just like on the camera.
Yeah,
ganun na ganun sila. Mm-mm. Kapampangan po ba kayo? No, hindi ako. Tagalog kami sa bahay, but I'm born and raised in Pampanga. Pero yan, nag-migrate lang yung parents ko doon. They're actually from... My mom is from Leyte and my dad is from Davao. So both Bisaya. Yeah, Wara yung mama ko tapos Bisaya yung papa ko. But yeah, I can speak and understand konti. Makaintindihan ko po. Bitak mo. Height. What's my height?
5'3".
5'3". Wait, 5'4"?
5'4" now, you must have done another
one. Last one, maybe. First impression mo and adjustment in Australia. First impression in Australia? It was quiet.
Yeah, no, you said, where is everyone?
Where is everyone? Like, when I first. Yeah, when I first.
No one walking on the street.
Yeah, hindi kasi katulad sa atin na, like, you know, paglabas mo, kilala mo yung mga kapitbahay mo, and. Yeah, kilala nila yung mga kapitbahay nila, and then busy, like ang dami naglalakad, maraming tricycle, mga ganyan. Pagpunta mo dito, wala. I mean, yeah, nga. Hindi mo kakilala yung kapitbahay mo, and alasing ko nagkasara yung mall, and especially on weekends then. Well, some groceries now are open till 7 or 9, like yung mga ano, pero pag, like everyday, pero pag Saturday, Sunday, 5 sila nagsasara. Especially on public holidays, sarado din sila. So yeah, nakakapanibago. And then yung daan din, because we're the same in America, we drive on the right side. Huh? The bazaar, isn't it?
Australia.
And then Australia is on the
same side as the UK
and Japan.
And Europe, yeah. Mm-mm. I think.
So yung pagtawid mo ganyan, basta ibang-iba. Very different environment. And pero maganda because it's very greenery. Ang daming animals, no? Animals talaga. Lots of animals.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I mean, maraming ibon. There's lots of birds. Like, actually, the birds here are so, like, yung, para siyang yung binibenta lang sa atin, kung alam niyo ba yun, yung makukulay. Dito wala, talagang nakawala lang sila. Ano pa ba? What else? Basta marami kasing ano eh. It's very different. Mm-mm. 5 like and dislike. Traits. What traits you don't like?
We don't like snobs. We don't like fake.
I don't like gossips. Gossip. Yung taong mag-gossip.
Arrogant.
Arrogante yan. Ayoko yan. And plastic. Yan, no? Fake and plastic. They're the same.
And then likes.
Likes, I like humble and kind people.
Just down to earth.
Yeah, down
real,
to earth.
Generous.
Generous. Yeah.
Giving.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
Yeah,
good question. Harley wants to be part of it.
Cebuano ka po ba? Hindi po ako Cebuana. Tagalog. Yeah, a lot of you guys asking for a love story. Where did we meet? Blah, blah, blah. I'll probably do another blog on that one. Shout out to Nikki Rose Ward. Ayan, maraming tatanong sa inyo kung ilang taon na ako. 25, you guys? And ilang taon na po si Harley? She's 2 years old. 2 years and 3 months to be exact. That's pretty much it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, good question.
Yeah.
Okay, we thank you guys for the questions. They're all really good. Send more questions in because we will answer everyone in a future day.
Wow.
But Daddy has to go to bed because there's a little girl
that's
very tired. So Daddy's going to go off to bed and Mummy's going to stay up and edit.
Yes.
Aren't you, love? And then tomorrow's a big day. Big day. So.
Big day. Okay, thank you guys for all the questions. And send more questions and we'll try answer on the next Q&A namin. Thank you.
Q&A 2.
See you guys. Good night. Mwah. Bye.